on it. All right, so now here's $1,260 for darkening an odor. I don't want no bag that smells. Mm-mm, I ain't messing with that. That ain't in my, that's not in my vocabulary. So they got a 30 Speedy 30, and that is in great condition. Look like the Vanity or whatever you call it. Oh yeah, they got another one, $1,725. It's probably costing an arm and leg. Okay, here goes the Never Fall. Never Fall. I always say Never Fall. Never Folds. And I wanted an MM. That's 1,500. I remember when it was 1,200. Okay, here go the Speedy. Speedy 35 is 1,180. Speedy 30 is 1,160. Speedy 25 is 1,104. I'm glad I got my Speedy when I did. I think it was 1,025. Okay, so the Bandolier for 30 is 1,604. Ooh. I'm gonna have to sell a lot of stuff to get that. Okay, so that's the price. See, now the thing getting hot. That's because I'm charging. Okay, so we're gonna do this. Let me see if I got it. I got a thing here that's not charging. Let me see what's happening. I'm supposed to have two chargers. I don't know what happened to the two chargers. Charge cord, that's what I mean. And that's the thing about this bag. Move stuff in it. Okay, here we go. A charger. Let me see if we can put this one in here. Because we need to take one off. Okay, so that's charging. Let's take this one out. Let's see if we can charge. Put that one over there. Okay, I'm taping off of this one. Let me see if I can shut it down.